Hi guys, it's Color Me Bad Lynn back with another fragrance review. Happy Friday to everybody. I hope that all is well. I want to talk today about several fragrances, but this particular video will be about the House of Cartier. C-A-R-T-I-E-R, Cartier. My favorite fragrance thus far from this house is not a new fragrance, but it's new to my collection. It's less than a year old to my collection. And I do want to talk about this pretty thing. This is the bottle here. Let's see if I can make it sit straight. This is the bottle. Isn't that gorgeous? I absolutely love the bottle. This is the top of the fragrance. It's in the color of the stone ruby, which is absolutely gorgeous. Even if you don't wear this fragrance, ladies, it's just beautiful on your vanity. And of course, it's Cartier, so who would want that? So this doesn't have a cap or a top. This is the actual sprayer where you see the jewel there. That's your sprayer. It doesn't have a secure on it because the neck is pretty thick. And so, you know, I keep this up. I put this one up. So I'm going to scoot it in a little bit closer so you can actually see the fragrance house name, Cartier. The main accords for this particular fragrance is a white floral, green, soft, spicy, and citrus. I do not own the body cream to this fragrance. I could not find it. So there is a particular Bath & Body Works body butter that I use to layer this fragrance with that allows this fragrance to last even longer. It is an Eau de Parfum. I'm going to go ahead and spray a little bit out so you guys can see the actual sprayer of this fragrance. And I'm going to tell you what I think about it. I've only worn this, I think, maybe once. And it was probably around the house. You know, we don't go very many places lately. We are homeward bound. So I'm going to spray a little bit so you guys can see the atomizer and the spray on the fragrance. I'm going to do it again because the opening doesn't pop. I do have a scent of the day on, but I'm going to go ahead and spray my wrist a little bit with this. Just to kind of give it a closer sniff and kind of tell you what I smell. I'm going to let it dry a little bit before I go in and tell you what I think about it. So do you guys have plans for the weekend? Yes, no, maybe so. The sun is out and the birds are chirping. It's drying down. So right off the bat, I smell green. Not cannabis green, but I smell green. I also smell that white floral. So if you're not a fan of white florals and green, you probably won't care for this fragrance because the opening right before it dries down, you can definitely smell the green. You can definitely smell the white floral. I can definitely smell the citrus. I'm not sure if that citrus is lemon or lemon and lime mixed together. A little grapefruity, which is not one of my favorite notes and fragrances, but it's still very nice. Very nice fragrance. Very nice, very nice. So this fragrance dries down, starting to dry down a little bit. It smells the exact same when at the opening as it does right now. I'd have to wear it for a few hours just to get an idea about the longevity of the fragrance. But as I stated earlier, I did wear this fragrance once, and I do layer it with a body cream just for moisture purposes. You want to always make sure that you moisturize. Some people like to moisturize before and after you apply your fragrances. I like to do a little moisture, then apply fragrance. And then if I'm going somewhere and I want to seal the fragrance in, I will seal it with an essential oil. And to make sure that we don't change the actual fragrance itself, we always want to make sure that whatever essential oil we use is probably one of the lightest notes in the fragrance. Because if you use, you know, a patchouli oil with a fragrance that doesn't have patchouli in it, you will mess up the fragrance. And all you'll smell is a patchouli mess. So you don't want to do that. It's a waste of money and time. So it's softening up now. So when they say soft, spicy, that's exactly what they mean. I would be willing to bet that there's something peppery in this fragrance. It has a little bit of a bite to it. So yeah, this is a like, not a strong like or a love, but this fragrance is definitely a like. I would recommend, unless you just like to do a blind buy, I would recommend that you try and get your nose on a sample of this, or if you know someone that would be willing to give you a sample or a decant of this actual fragrance so you can try it out and see what you think about it on your skin. That's what I would do. That's what I would do. That way you won't waste your money. Some Cartier fragrances can be up there in price. There are websites where you can find discounted fragrances. And on my next video, I do have a discount code for one of the fragrance websites. They sent me a code, and I want to share that with all of my viewers that you can use before it expires. And it will give you, I think it's 20% or 30% off of your purchase. If you use those websites, you probably get those coupons as well. But I want to share that for some of my newcomers, people that are coming online and really don't fool with ordering online. You don't buy a lot of fragrances, but you're starting to get into it. I'll share my coupon with you. Okay. So with that being said, I want to thank you guys for coming on and listening to my videos. Don't forget to like the video if you like the video. Don't forget to share my video so that others can see it, your friends, family members, or whomever. And then also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If I would have greatly appreciated, it'll help me keep coming with the content, it'll also allow me to know what information is, what videos you like, what videos you don't like. If you comment below and let me know what you'd like for me to talk about, different houses of fragrances, I will be more than willing to come on and talk about those as well. So let me know in the comments. Also, remember to hit that notification bell, and then that way you'll know each and every time I upload a new video or a prelude to a video. Again, today, the fragrance that I reviewed is Cartier Bezier Vauvay Cartier for Women. This is a strong like for me. We move from a like to a strong like, not a love, but a strong like. It's not something I reach for every day, but I definitely will keep it in my collection. So with that being said, I hope everybody stays safe this weekend. Don't drink and drive. Call an Uber. Okay. We want to make sure that you do know that it's important to wear your mask. Even if people are telling you you really don't have to, please wear your mask. I know that several people that have been infected by the virus, there have been people who have passed away because of the virus. I know people that have had the virus. It's no joke. None whatsoever. So I just hope that everybody's being safe and being responsible. You know, it's kind of like the condom thing. You know, once the epidemic with HIV and AIDS kind of died down a little bit, people, you know, started to forget about wrapping it up. But this is really serious, guys. And it's not just about you. It's about others. You may be asymptomatic and carrying, you know, the virus, and you don't know it and pass it on to others. So please be responsible. Please be safe. Wear your mask and have a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Until next time, this is Color Me Bad saying bye for now. God bless.